Hello. My name is Amanda, and I am a product manager at NumLookup. In this video, we will go through various types of phones. The type is always indicated on NumLookup phone report. There are basically three types. First one is the cell phone, the always in your hand, can't live without, takes more selfies than actual calls device, functions both as a lifeline to the outside world and is a perfectly acceptable excuse to avoid eye contact in awkward situations. Examples include phone numbers that are serviced by cellular phone companies. These are basically normal phones that normal people use. The second type is a landline phone. The dinosaur of the phone family. It's stationary, has an umbilical cord, and was the device for prank calls. If it rings at odd hours, it's usually a telemarketer or a wrong number. Example is the rotary dial phone, good luck texting on that, or the classic push button phone, where you'd aggressively end calls with a satisfying slam. The third and the most dangerous type is the VoIP phone. These are basically the hipster of phones. It uses the internet to make calls because, you know, regular phone lines are too mainstream. Great for reminding folks you're a geek or someone to be cautious of, until the Wi-Fi drops mid-call. These are loved by scammers and catfishes. Beware! Examples include Skype, Google Voice, or various other apps like TextMe that allow anyone, even folks with no real ID or money, to be able to get a phone line and wreak havoc on this world. I hope you found this video useful. Please leave your feedback or questions in the comments section below, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for the latest news and product updates. Bye!